What's up, y'all? It's your boy Spencer here from everyone's favorite redmage, episode number 409. Let's play some magic, doing some free to play. Hit me up. Anyone can know we have a YouTube channel, we have a podcast, we're doing the thing. Let's go! I've been eating a hella gummy bears. I've been eating so much. Okay. Today's task: 20 green or blue spells, 30 red or blue spells. Kill 15 of your opponent's guys. What if you lose? Do you lose flat out? Doesn't seem all the way there for me. Hella gummy bears. Hella. Starting this Friday, we're going to be streaming for like 8 hours, 6 to 8 hours. Most likely 6 hours, so I can like do stuff in the second half on a Friday. You know, if I take out Questing Beast, well, Questing Beast is there for post wrath. Tropical Island. You can conjure Tropical Island. Hey, this is like the coolest game I've ever played. The coolest game. Like, you have no idea how cool. You want to know why I know it's a cool game? Because I keep playing it. No doubt about it. Sit here all day. missing these people. That's a super type card. That's a rare, right? What? It's an uncommon? Good time. Good time. Good time. Aether guest. Aether Augustus. Do you have Coco in there? Does this deck have Coco? I have 4 untapped mana. Yeah, I got it. That's a pretty tight deck. Oh no. Mare Regery. Mare Regery. Hit him with that D-touch. D-touch diving by D-touch. He needs a Planeswalker. He needs an overrun. I was like, oh no. Yeah, this is like super slow. It needs to be a bit faster. Yeah, red green. Yeah, the red green deck is, you know, this version. Let's clone it. You know, like, it's just like a lot of like these. This guy is just too heavy. Like Gruul Spellbreaker, Reckless Stormseeker. Like, they're just slow guys. They're just slow. Like, that's just who they are. Like, and there's nothing wrong with them. It's just pacing is slow. You know, that's just what it is. Blood Petal Celebrant. It's for strike. Stronger. Or should I play Affinity? Affinity sounds cool. Affinity sounds like something I would like to play. I mean, seems right up my alley. Mono red aggro can be a thing, guys. Mono red aggro can be a real thing. Best believe it. Believe it, please. This command has been pretty cool. It's been really like good to like filter out into like a spell. Not like cloth is in the main. Really fills that role. Should I use Brush Fire and Mental? Would that be a Slay card? Little dorks can't block him. I put Galia. Galia's on ZTG. ZTG always does a thing. ZTG that comes into play does something. I wanted this to be like super special. But since I had that guy's a wolf too, right? So like I could probably use you again. Right? Because it's a wolf. I think we might have a potential move here because Tovlar is a wolf and you don't want him to hit you, right? And the best part is that the other guy's a wolf, right? So if I had Reckless Stormseeker and Tovlar, right, and I was to resolve Tovlar and I could attack with let's try it. Always in the mood to try for something new here. It's like I just stopped like asking people to do stuff because everybody got an excuse, so I just stopped. 2022 is that year. So I'm just gonna stop asking people to do things because everybody be saying no anyway. We kind of complain on a red. no. Land rat. Am I in a happy mood? You know what, we're in a happy mood. Oh, this is gonna turn into... what's his face? Exactly. Wow, that's a cool view. Does this have trumpet? Curious if it had trumpet? Just curious. chest. I was like, take five. He's like, oh. He's like, oh yeah, it does that. I'm like, it sure does. So we can destroy that.
Yeah. Amaru.
I wasn't paying attention. Clearly, I was distracted.
10 out of 10, that's my baby, yo. Knows how to make me go crazy, yo. Hey, my baby is something, rolling her eyes just to let me know.
I just want a lot of things.
When we make up, it's a movie, though.
And you can't always get what you want. In case he sweeps me and I could be like questing beast.
Our actions determine the course of history. True goodness can never be corrupted.
Thank you. I just won that day. Which is cool. I'm not upset. I just won that day. That was the day I won. And it was nice. Because winning is nice. Right? Like, use ooze, but ooze takes up like for the mana sink. Ooze is like not all the way there for me. The 2-2, take 7. Cool. You kill your guy, attack you, kill your other guy. That's pretty much how dead hit. But you have to pay the mana, right? You have to pay the mana cost. What's up, sister? How you doing? That was supposed to be a reset. What's up, Chain? Damn, that's like so good. It's ridiculous. That's 7 for them. My whole team is gone. That's crazy. What's up, Chain? How's it going, man? That's my sister's way of saying she doesn't want to resub without resub. Like, how do you say I don't want to resub without saying you don't want to resub? Oh, I get it. Well, thanks for the resubs. They're very nice of you. In position me, you're gonna see Ember Cleave. You know, it's been, it's been pretty bad. I'll take that back. It's been a very strange struggle. I meant to call you, I've been, like, I took a week off because I needed to just kind of reset, you know, just wanted to reset because I just needed to, you know, it's just, like, I've been super emotional, I've been, it's just been ugly. I kill your guy here, my guy survives. You know, I've been having a hard time trying to just, I've been having difficulty, you know, understanding the challenge, understanding this lesson, understanding this pain. I've been having a really hard time trying to kind of find a path that's worth it, that has value, that brings peace, you know, that You know, I had a man, I talked with my manager like last Friday. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. It's very kind of you. You know, I do need him. But, you know, we try to find the value in our lives here. We're trying to find what's worth it. It's gonna help us. You know, and that's where I'm at. You know, it's just been. Bit of time. It's tough, sister. It's really, really, really tough, you know? Like, I wish I can explain it better. I wish I could. You know, I wish I, I'm trying to search for the words, you know? I've been writing. I know, sister. I know. It's tough. I've been trying to, live the dream. You know, I've been finding new ways to be okay. It's weird, man. Life is weird. Is that a 2-for-1? Are you getting a 2-for-1, that guy? Chad moves. It's a little weird. How about you? How you been doing, Chain? I appreciate it, man. I'm very thankful that you asked. It's very kind of you. You know, I'm just finding reasons here. I'm taking into account, like, the most important thing I have is, like, that I wake up alive. Like, I feel alive. I need to recognize that this is important. You know, and that's all I tell myself, like, every day. This is, like, just, you know, do the damn thing. Do the damn thing. Been right. Got back to streaming this weekend, had a load of fun. Hell yeah, hiya. That's what's up, man. Would you stream? Would you end up streaming? Did you hang out with my sister? Did y'all play some games? You know? That's tight, man. I'm glad you got back in the stream, bro. I just need a win. So hearing that, it does feel, it feels inspiring. Valorant, Lost Ark, and watch. It's good. That's fantastic, man. I'm glad that productivity is high with you, and you're having fun. That's what's important, is the fun. A lot of people forget that part. Ooh, watch. Ooh, ooh. Is that the new word? Ooh, ooh. Oh my god. Okay, I heard you. Are you gonna stream soon or play soon, sister? Kinda down for some casual Overwatch. I just need a whole bag of guns. It's been so bad these past couple days. Best hand ever. Oh my goodness. Wait. He's gonna finger me. Oh, great. Why do I play this game? This is crazy. I had a feeling he's gonna thought seize me.
Hey, Monkwater, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you. That's very kind of you. Not as kind as my opponent doing this cool move. Do I want to take damage? Okay, I heard you. What's up, Miss Ali? Monks. Why is it? I know. When are we? Me and Miss Ali are doing a huge. What do you call this? We're doing a huge collab soon. It's gonna be fire. Oh, you know this one? You know this one? Lots of love. Too much love up in here. Miss Ali and I were doing a huge collab stream, guys. Y'all better watch out. We're gonna do a roast of Blind the Blink. It's gonna be sick. You guys have no idea what's happening. A roast of Blind the Blink is gonna be tight. It's gonna be so sick. A roast. Is that trouble? It should. Let's go. Hey, what are your times? Can I text you for your times? We gotta collab a day. Yeah, let's pick a day. My Fridays are going to be open starting this April. Am I about to draw a card right now? Yes, I am. Oh. Thank you. You're the best, Madeir. Thank you. I'll text you, okay? We need to get some times going, yeah? We got to pick some good times. Thank you, Monkwater, for the lurk. I appreciate the follow, too. Thank you. Come on, land one time. Give me a land one time. Please don't have another one of these. Oh, it did it for me. What is this music? What a top deck into Rad Chad moves. Give him the old Razzle Dazzle. Razzle Dazzle.
What? My hair is on fire? I know. Time to die.
This is so ridiculous.
I don't need this.
Can you bring back Super Silly Croxa? What's up, cuz? Osaka was dope, man. I'm finishing up my... In fact, my YouTube video is done. I should put it online. I went to Osaka, and then I went to Kyoto. It was chill, man. Kyoto is so expensive. You know, I went with some friends, but, you know, that's what it is. I stopped asking people to do stuff this year. It's like my new thing in 2022, is I stopped asking people to, like, hang out. It's really funny, because, like, people ask me, like, who did you go with? I was like, nobody. They're like, what? I was like, yeah, I didn't go in with anyone. A lot of my students asked me. It was pretty wild. Oh god, am I about to lose this? Kyoto was super expensive, but I enjoyed it. Osaka was dope. I went to an aquarium, and it was hella raining. And then the last day I was there, it was super duper bit. The sun was out. It was such a like. Sunshiny day. It was so nice. Oh, thanks, man. I appreciate it. Yeah, I have like another, I have a couple other videos I gotta put up, you know. It was cool. You know, I've been trying to, wow, but I really just take, nicer. Yeah, man. All right, cool. Thanks for popping in for like a sec.
This deck plays bot seasons and stuff. I'm gonna slam that down first. I don't know. I know how the game you like. So you try to burn my card collector and I don't know if I get a card. This card vanished straight up. Thank you. Like that. He's like, man, that card's good. Like, all right. Triple. I'm about to draw two cards with this. He's gonna like, boom, draw a card, boom, draw a card. Like, thanks. I'm just trying to fix it up, but it's gonna attack me. It's gonna be really strange, dude. I don't know. I can't like get it right now. I don't know if my brain doesn't want to get it. That seems kind of crazy. Hmm.
Let's go. We're gonna keep this open for some skin today. Really trick him out with it. Like, so he'd be like Shaper Sanctuary. This Sanctuary's been such a good card. I kind of want to put more, but I don't want like multiples. And it's just like it does what it does.
You like, and I Tolvar. Are gonna take him out.
Like Tolvar.
Top, drop, and roll won't help. He's you,
like,
buddy.
What? And I was like, I know. He's like, what? I know. I know. I was like, give it hexproof. He's like, man. I was like, I know. That was pretty brutal. That was pretty brutal. I'm not even gonna try to lie to you. Mon frere. So pretty together. So pretty. Fantastic. So pretty. Hey, I was just there today. Counterspells. My guys do more damage. That baller is so good, that's crazy. Block, that has game stopping too, right? Ooh. That card's tight, what? You bounce it at, like, that's so any try? That's a real gangster card. That's some gangster cards.
Yep. Bounce it. Block, block. Let's go. Jacob Scrubbum. Say Jacob Scrubbum.
Is it Delver dead? Flip it. Miss. Right, that's all. That's how cash flow works. The bounce. Any creature that card is good. Thank you. Come on. That counter spell. You get it? Did we get it? It's so sick. Like a refill, like zoo, zoo, zoo. I didn't see it. I read a little bit of it. DLM. What's up, man? How you doing? Like, I read a little bit of the overview. I wasn't able to watch it. Was it good? Did you watch it? Thraben. I don't feel well. My eyes hurt. Massive Grizzlebrand. How you been doing, buddy? How are you? rid of the bottle as well, which you might need. What does epic mean? I gotta find out. Do this and draw two cards. Yeah, I'm super surprised. I thought it was the wildest thing. I couldn't believe it. It's like everybody else, the whole world couldn't believe it, right? Like, jeez Louise. The memes came out. I thought it was a joke. I thought the whole thing was a joke, and then I couldn't believe it. You know, Will Smith has been my role model for the longest time. And I thought he stopped. It's just wow.
Violence is necessary to set things right.
You know, like you get to put a vampire in play, right?
You. Deal with this annoyance.
So that's good. It's like draw four cards there. Yeah, I draw one. Yeah. Yeah, Gaia says discard a card, draw two. I was gonna be drawing four cards there. I don't know. The whole thing was. If number one, you shouldn't put your hands on anybody. Like, period. Right? That's just. I think everyone can agree on that. That's not like. Like, you should never do that. You know. Unless someone's hitting you, then like, yeah, you know what I mean? But like, it was, you know, what are we gonna do here? Like, it's just like, you know, you had someone who's clearly in pain. I don't know, man. I think that this is an opportunity for everybody to kind of learn. That anyone, everyone, someone's going through something, man. Everyone's going through something. Everybody's going through something, man. So I think that that's just huge. It was so huge, like, for the whole world to see it is live. It's almost unbelievable. I don't know, man. I love me some Chris Rock too, so the whole thing is crazy. Like, the whole thing is, it's like unbelievable. Like, it's whole, the whole thing feels like a joke. Like, it's like it can't be real. Yup, that's what we're talking about right here, man. He got slapped. That's crazy. I couldn't believe it. I couldn't believe it. I thought it was a joke. I was telling DLM, I thought the whole thing was a joke. I thought this was like a prank. And then he just kept mouthing, and I was like, oh, this is for serious. My man really just got slapped on live TV. And then Chris Rock was a gangster. He's just, dude, he just continued. How thug was that? That dude just, like, he just kept doing his job.
Yep. You're going down.
Imagine getting slapped in front of the whole world and then doing your, and then getting back to work. I couldn't believe it. I said, what? My man got slapped on worldwide television and then went right back to work. This guy's a real thug. That was some thug stuff, I'll tell you what. That was some real thug stuff. What you think, cuz? You think Will Smith was in the right here?
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Cool move. I just think the whole thing was, you know, it's like he's a comedian.
Today's my,
you know,
lucky
that's
day.
That's the risk you're gonna take.
This will be easy.
I mean, I'm, you know, just under my people out there, but it's like,
vampire,
what are you gonna
shoot.
Do? It's like,
you can deal with my servant. I'm busy.
You know, we all know what's gonna happen. Yeah, he didn't slap the other guy, so it's like, I think the whole thing is crazy. I think the whole thing is still kind of crazy. Like, it's unbelievable. Like, I can't. It's totally unbelievable. Yeah, let's go for the head.
You don't need me anymore.
Is this lifelink? They all have lifelink?
Dire times call for dire tactics.
Boom, boom. Get you, got you, got him. Quintorius, I'm gonna name my son Quintorius. Quintorius! What was the dude's name? His name was like August, right? August something. Yeah, it's like a rapper. Like, I don't even remember where that dude came from. I was just like, who? Like, I remember when she was talking about it on the Red Table or whatever. I was like, who? I went in Berkeley here. Inquisition, what a move. Reckless Stormseeker takes the L. You're supposed to be epic, not hanging out. What kind of music is this? Go back to the hip hop. I'm just not driving with none of y'all. Wow, Thoughtseize. Glad you took that ember clip out my hand, because it would have been too spicy for you. Beef it up. I responded to you, DLM. You didn't see my response? Oh, I see it. I saw that one. I saw that one on Twitter. It's hilarious. I was like, man, people are just gonna be clowning. I saw a bunch where he's like slapping him and he's like, everybody hates Chris. It's a good one. Feeling this is another graveyard deck. Yeah, the memes are fire, man. For a job here. I'm just going through some job postings. English teacher in Tokyo? Do I really want to go all the way to Tokyo and be there by 8 a.m.? I don't think so. I could do Yokohama. That's fine. That's like 40 minutes. Okay, this is my old job. This is my old company. Oh, this is funny. They put this up 2 weeks ago. They didn't even ask me. Oh, because I wasn't available for full time. With a name like Project Genius, this sounds like for children, yeah. Guy. He's like, what does that do? He's like, Tobolar gotta go. He's like, Kalia, it's like, I got a bunch of spicy cards. Tobolar, man, there's a lot of value. A real spellbreaker, you can't kill it on your turn. Yeah, you have to get rid of that card. English speakers, come help teach Japanese. I got a teacher on me. Oh, that's weird. Okay, we're gonna do this card. And then this one. Did he try to kill my dorks? Nice. Ooh, no attacks. So kill my guy, draw a card. We'll kill Ember, please. Side face, 3-for-1. You get a seltzer for this job. Oh, you're joking. Is this real? Yeah, it's not real. I knew it was real. Bigger. Yep. Sure. You're gonna kill me with Den of the Bugbear? Denver is 3, right? So it's 3, 4, 5, 6. That's lethal. No. Frustrating for real. Let's go to English Village and Chiba. I'm pretty sleepy. I think I'll call it after this. I feel pretty beat. Not much. I'll play tomorrow, guys. I'll be on. Swamp Thoughtsies me. Swamp Thoughtsies. This game. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it here. I'm not I still got bronchitis, so I'm still kind of fighting it. I appreciate the help and the love. You guys have been nothing but the greatest. Thank you for everything. Let's go raid a homie. Let's send you to AGF. We'll send you to Dion. Catch y'all later, okay? Tomorrow. I'm feeling a little better. If I'm feeling a little better, I gotta take some medicine. I gotta hit the bed. Thanks for everything, guys. You guys have a great rest of your night. This is episode 409 in the books. Catch you tomorrow. Peace.